Hello everyone, we are at the Singapore River Safari. Today the theme is Outdoor Explorer. River Safari main entrance. This is the entrance of River Safari. Wow.
Wow. This is the entrance. And there are so many habitats.
Because they want to make it opposite the lily pad.
River Jam. This is the alligator park. So cute.
We are now at Mekong River. Let's take a look at Mekong River. What does it feature? Wow! We have the monkey. Oh, look at that. The monkey. Another one, monkey. Hello, wait. Hello, where are you? You're at the River Safari. You just want your biscuit? Did you see the monkey just now? Oh, baby, what's that? Baby fish!
Wow, big fish. Oh, the big fish on top.
Wow, look at how big the fishes are here. So this is the Mekong Giant Catfish Zone. Wow, it's huge, right? And then it's bigger than P3. And later on, we'll be moving on to the Panda Forest.
Thank you.
Chinese alligator.
Ooh, crocodile.
This is Chinese alligator. Happy snacks. This is the snack room. Now we are going to find Kai Kai and Kai Kai. Yeah, let's go. This is their panda. This is their home. Nobody here? Where they will stay. It's very cooling at this place. The weather is maybe about 20 degrees Celsius. Very nice. Oh yeah. Remain your volume down. No flashing. No equilibrium.
Yeah. I can.
有兩隻英語中國有啊，兩隻英語中國。Panda is enjoying herself. Let's have a closer look. Polar bear, sun bear, giant panda. This is the panda bun. I think this is a panda reservoir, if I'm not wrong. Thank you.
the river safari. This is the end and we are at the giant otter place, but we haven't seen one so far. So this is the giant otter. He has a unique throat patch. And where are they? It looks like there is none today. Oh, there is one. I have spotted it. It is resting on top. Could you see it? It's right there. It's right there. The otter is having a rest. And this is the end of the river safari. There is a lot of people at the river safari. It could be because of the December school holidays and there are more people coming out. And this is the exit of river safari. And at the exit of the river safari, there's a Starbucks and there's a gift shop over here at the end. I shall show everyone the Starbucks. It's very nicely designed. It's circular in shape. And I would like to introduce this. They are actually building a tram. So it will be a connected tree bird park, the zoo and the river safari. And you can take a tram ride. So it's still construction in progress. That's the. And this is the Starbucks. It's circular in shape. And we have reached the end of the river safari.